have a shiny car, maybe a brand new Mercedes or latest Jaguar, and then I'd go on holiday so very far away. But I would be the Prime Minister, so I would not have to pay. If I were the Prime Minister, I'd cut down lots of trees and replace them with a mine for the good of my country. Cause I really like money, no, I don't really care about your country's future or the carbon in the air. But please take my box and vote for me, and I will promise you things that you will never see and things that I will never do. If I were the Prime Minister, I'd send you all to war. Then I'd pay you all a visit, though I would not know what for. Well, I might not be the brightest little fish in this big sea, that the Japanese are whaling, thanks to my new policy. But I've got a friendly smile, I'm pro-democracy, just so long that you don't question, just so long that you agree. Cause I'm very important, and you're not very important at all. You're just my peasant people and me, well, I'm honourable. If I were the Prime Minister, I'd paint your country blue, because that's my favourite colour and there's nothing you can do. Then I'd make you all pay more for pretty much everything. You'd all be really poor, while me, I'd live like a king. But I'd be Prime Minister, and I'll do what I want to do. And if you all don't like it, fuck you. Cause I'll be Prime Minister and there'll be no democracy. You'll just all do what I say and you will all just agree. Cause then you see me on TV, I'll tell you lots of lies, and then everyone who sees me will think what a lovely guy. Cause lies will keep you satisfied and you'll all vote for me. I will be the Prime Minister and I'll be called John Key.